It's called the shadow docket, a procedure where justices can decide weighty cases on an emergency basis without paper briefs or oral arguments. And Illinois Democrat Dick Durbin says the Supreme Court is abusing it.
For ideologically driven legal schemes to rewrite the law.
Durbin says the justices used this procedure last month to greenlight Texas's restrictive abortion law.
It's a five-alarm fire for due process.
Texas State Representative Donna Howard told senators the high court's refusal to block the law banning abortions after about 6 weeks created serious consequences for both women and doctors in Texas.
They're doing crisis counseling now for these people who are coming with their unwanted pregnancies, unable to terminate them, and desperate about what they're going to be able to do.
But Republicans in the committee room say the court did nothing wrong.
The Supreme Court did something very ordinary.
Grassley says the use of the so-called shadow docket is not new, and Texas Republican Senator John Cornyn criticized Democrats for trying to intimidate the court.
Really a shameful broadside on the part of our Democratic colleagues to attack judicial independence.
But Durbin fears the conservative-leaning high court will continue to use the procedure to push an ideological agenda. He wants future decisions to be made through a public process with explained, on-the-record rulings. In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicke.